It's kind of amazing. To the point which certain things can get to in terms of productivity in certain areas. Monday, episode 12A, The Drive Time Show, with your host Vernon Howell, artist, musician, poet, writer, person, anonymous art project, taping a Monday afternoon program in my car. But no, I'm trying to continue the good vibes, even if I don't seem like I am. There's a lot that it's not even that I don't want to talk about. I feel like I can't talk about on this show. There's an abscess on my life that as abscesses are filled with the bacteria, and the bacteria is eating away at this part of my life, but with the proper medical care, it's not harmful. It's not harmful at all. But nonetheless, there's some pain. Now, to what extent can one, me, deal with this pain? Deflect this pain, embrace this pain in a way that allows for creative growth and progress. Do you see what I'm, are you getting any of this? Right, so now we start another project. There's always another project to be started. Nothing's finished. Nothing's complete. Everything is yet to be started. Everything. I'm working with everything and nothing. And I'm working on infinite projects at all times. That's a fact. Just a fact. And there's nothing really else to say about it. Another thing I had been doing from time to time is controlling my food intake in a responsible way. And I think I should have my own cooking show. So I'm gonna probably start a cooking show today, and as well as again tracking via my blog at vernonhowell.com my consumption statistics. Not photo assisted. I don't think the cooking show should be sufficed enough there. to deal with that. I don't think that there's a needs to be pictures of everything I eat, photographs of everything I eat. I should take more pictures, though, in general, though, as well. That's for sure. Food, very important is food. As you'll see with my cooking show. I also have another show called Girl Talk, so now we have Drive Time, Girl Talk, and the cooking show should probably have a two-syllable thing as well. And we'll figure that out. Maybe a food show. Food. We have Girl Talk, we have Drive Time. Food. I'm thinking two syllables. Food. Food blast. No. Food. Cook. Cooking. Kitchen. Kitchen. Kitchen is two syllables, but it's one word. Food fun. I think that's food fun. Would be a good name for my cooking program. Food fun with Vernon Howe. So that's a show. We'll probably do that. Produce a couple of those a week, I think. In addition to Girl Talk and Drive Time. So, a lot of television shows on the horizon. I'm going to go to a movie tonight, see the new Wes Anderson movie, Moonrise Kingdom. I am looking forward to it a lot. That's true. I really am. I think it's... I'm a big fan of his. It's the most predictable thing in the world that I'm a big fan of Wes Anderson movies. But I have nothing... I'm not even at this point a fan level of being a fan. I can't offer an accurate critique, I don't think. I can't review these movies, I don't think. Maybe I'll try and write something about it tonight or tomorrow morning after I see it, but, there's a 98% chance I'm gonna love it. That is what it is. Some people have those things, you know? Certain bands. They're above kind of critique or anyone's judgment. And I feel that way with Wes Anderson movies. But anyway, that's tonight. That's the plan. So, thanks for listening.